So this turned into a pretty big job. It's a dual satellite with DSL. So I have to run the jumper to the NID, of course, new NID, and connected one of the STV receivers to the internal lines, but the other one had to go all the way around the house. Crazy. So I got a DSL telephone line and the sat house wrap. That's the biggest house wrap I've had to do for a long time. Anyway.